I think this is the chapter I get Tethys, Garrick, and Innes. Let's see. Kyle, get out. Natasha, get out.
Get out.
Calm, get out. Mimi, I don't believe in you anymore. And I don't believe in you either, Vanessa. Sorry. Yep, this is the one. Let's see. Huh. Well, okay.
What's up?
I'll work with this. Innes is a paladin. A pretty good one at that.
Oh.
Tethys is a troubadour. And, Garrick's a dancer.
Let's go, Dean.
I'm just gonna take that hero crest from him when I get a chance and just slap it on Arthur. I think we got another Seas chapter, so time to bring Natasha in.
You ferry my dog.
Yeah, ferry my dog. He's my loyal pet. Yeah, it's a C's. Okay. After I recruit the gang down there. I'm just gonna do some crowd control over here first. With Seth.
Yo. Another crit.
Nice. All right, Natasha, you go away from everything. Because you will die in one shot.
Why? Like, I don't understand it. There's literally two flying people you could attack with your bow, and you're like, nope.
That's silly. Nice crit. He's like, you see the sword? I'm gonna throw it into the air. Like, yeah, how do you like that?
Yeah, really.
Tink with magic.
Oh yeah.
See the sword? Ha! In the air! In the air! Now you can ferry my dog. Get him, Ford.
Get him, chomp. Oh goody, more enemies.
Oh goody. I was gonna say, Innes, can you get in there and make sure your dancer isn't attacked?
Oh, Seth's laughing at the fact that he did zero damage to me.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Totally necessary crit from Joshua to kill that mage.
Always. Alright, Garrick, time to dance.
Alright, let's see.
Alright, and ferry my dog.
Now I'm wondering, should I go with Erica Refrim?
Yeah. I'm like, Erica just seems better because you get so many good units.
Yeah.
Like, early.
Yeah, I'm probably just gonna stick with Erica.
Yeah, because, like, Inace is good, Garrick being a dancer is lol, and Tethys is a healer, finally.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, the tower thing.
Yeah. Finally promote Gilliam.
Wait, did you please have the armory? Oh, here we go.
Oh, he got one speed from promotion.
Let's go.
Come on, Ford. Like, I know you can do this. I kinda completely forgot Marissa's in this chapter. Nice. So, Seth was being attacked by a mercenary with a Lance Reaver who was going to do zero damage, and then he just laughed at him. Inace, your sprite as a paladin looks really weird.
Yeah.
Like, I am the clear blue paladin.
I still remember my FE7 Marcus Falco Knight. It was just really ridiculous.
Yeah.
I'm scared. Use the lane.
Alright, Marissa, can you go to the left and not up? That'd be great. Because I gotta recruit you with Garrick the Dancer, apparently. You went up, of course you did.
Oops.
Thank you.
Oops. You did that. Who am I ringing? Not you, not you, not you, not you.
Wait, what?
Selecting what you use to ring.
Oh, yeah. Unnecessary crit, Josh. Love it. If you're gonna go north, and I'm gonna bring Garrick up that way.
Oh yeah, this chapter. Interesting.
Seth, you keep attacking the boss who can't fight back because he's a sniper.
Nice. Defeat enemy, okay. Have my flyers go down.
Remember to not kill all of the enemies unless you want Amelia. Or don't want Amelia, I mean.
Does she show up on a certain turn or something?
She shows up at like turn 3.
Oh, okay.
It's just recruiting her is a pain in the ass because a bunch of enemies are on that bridge.
Oh, yeah. It's probably good. Alright. Okay, he didn't like attacking me from that side, so he walked to a different side to attack me.
Nice.
And then still died.
Thank you.
Oh, that was weird. My game froze for like a second.
Oh.
I was like, what did I do?
Alright, sleep stabs. Nice, 29% chance to put me to sleep, puts me to sleep.
Ugh.
Love it. Seth, you go take care of these guys. And then once I recruit Marissa, we're getting the heck out of here. Not that I really care, she's a trainee.
Oh boy.
Gonna get the 24 on the sleep staff now? Nope? Okay, cool.
Oh, come on. It's not fair.
Marissa for me.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
You're going, buddy.
To chapter 11.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
This guy was running away from me, so I just had Joshua chasing down.
Nice. I will throw this on our tour. We'll go hero.
Okay. Yeah, I needed that 4% crit.
Yeah, of course.
So many dudes.
Before I move on here.
Yeah.
This is the chapter I get La Rachel and Dozla. Natasha, get out. Nemi, get out. Vanessa, get out.
Yeah, get out, get out, get out, get out. Not you, not you, not you.
The rest of you can stay.
Really? Oh, okay, never mind. I was like, come on, you missed! And then he hit the second one. I was like, oh, okay, never mind.
Tana, this night.
I don't care anymore.
This night crest could be yours if you get a couple levels.
I don't think I'm even gonna bother with Tana.
She's okay. Her health is just low, that's about it.
Yeah.
But she's got the defense to tank some hits. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm not saving these two. Okay.
What's going on?
Moving on. Let's see. We've got La Rachel the Pirate. She's okay. Level 3. She's got 12 health.
Oh boy.
She's got 2 strength.
Oh boy.
5 skill, 8 speed, 14 luck, 7 defense, 8 resistance.
Wow.
And then we've got the Great Lord Dozla with his 33 health, 10 strength, 10 skill. Wait, that sounded appealing, right? All right, here we go. 1 speed, 0 luck, 6 defense, 7 resistance.
Oh my gosh.
I'm waiting for, like, the chapter 17 where we get Cyrene, where she's usually just straight garbage and she's just gonna become godlike.
Yeah, she'll be the best unit.
Like, Cyrene, what'd you do? Did you take roids? For LaRachel and Dozla to die. Like, almost immediately. What do you mean, Dozla and LaRachel killed something?
What?
What is this nonsense?
Oh, you can get the crit on the first one? It had to be the second attack?
Yeah, of course. That's how it works. Oh, only plus one HP for the doggo.
Oof.
I'm honestly very shocked that LaRachel and Dozla survived even a turn.
Alright, please don't kill. Okay, still probably fine. Never mind.
Never mind.
Ardor just slaughtered Amelia.
Yeah, of course. Kyle, can you one hit? Nope. Okay. Bye.
See ya.
really don't like the fact that this is a route chapter. Plus Fog of War.
Oh boy.
Plus Save La Rachel Dozla. Not really, but...
Yeah, those are fun. What's left?
Oh, La Rachel killed something. No, Dozla, why are you running away from La Rachel? Please protect her. She has, like, 9 health.
Well, of course you hit.
Now that Seth's got a ranged weapon, time to have some fun. No, Gilliam got poisoned.
No, dude.
I'm just gonna check how fucked Little Rachel is real quick with Torch. she might be okay. It's a big emphasis on might, though. Is Dozla going to be okay, though? That's another story. Especially on the enemy that's got 100% accuracy on him.
Oh boy.
Yeah. She's got 6 health. She's so not going to make it. Thank you. Hello, hello, Erika, Great Lord the Boss. Oh, thank God you used an elixir. You don't have a vulnerary, of course you don't. Why are you attacking them, LaRachel? You're gonna die in the next hit. LaRachel.
Oh, yeah, there it is again. Boss has one health left, now's the time to crit.
Yeah. Wait, you mean it's not the time to crit?
Add the killing edge on, and he only crits on the last hit when the boss has one health left.
Yeah, of course. Rachel, you're going to literally die this turn unless you get like the one you get the 1% dodge.
So have fun with that, I guess.
Yeah. Bye, LaRachel.
Is she dead now?
Yup.
And there it is.
Dozel, will you join me? LaRachel's dead, lol, no. Okay. I didn't want you anyway, your stats suck. Kinda glad I stuck with Tana, she's getting really good level ups.
Hmm. I'll probably still bring her with me, but I don't know. She's a little redundant for me.
Eh. Oh, redundant for you, because you have Garcia, and it's like,
yeah, exactly.
I have Garcia.
Yeah, I have Garcia.
My Ross didn't die.
Yeah. I have no idea why.
Oh, Seth's laughing at throwing his javelin.
Nice. He's like, ha ha ha, man, this sure is fun.
This sure is fun. Your Garcia's dead.
Ha ha ha.
Well, we did it. We killed Erica. I mean, the Great Lord Erica Sprite.
Nice.
Realize the monsters would open the door like that. Okay, Erica, you need to run away. Dozla, don't be a hero. I mean, I'm fine with it because I can't recruit you anymore, but...
Yeah.
Don't be a hero. Nice hand axe crit.
Nice. No, she didn't get HP.
No. More like for being
really?
No, she didn't get anything. What?
He 2% crit Erica and killed her.
Oof.
Freaking really. Now they're all just hitting her with 36s.
Yep.
Oh, there you go. She got a crit of her own.
Wait, I thought she died.
She did. I restarted.
Oh, okay. Dozel, you are so going to die.
Surprised he hasn't yet, to be honest.
Yeah, me too. That wasn't such a stellar level up, Tana. Do better.
Do better, please.
Pretty sure there's only one enemy left on the field. We'll see.
HP, yes!
Dance for the good spider, aka Ford. Could have gone after the doggo, but decides to go after Seth. Okay.
Wow.
Well, now you're gonna get murdered.
Yep. We got two dogs duking it out now.
Nice. That might be considered animal abuse.
Maybe. But the dogs attacked each other, so...
Okay.
I had nothing to do with it.
Well... Great, now I have to search for the last enemy.
Oof.
Don't like this. Like, I'm hearing the victory music, but where's this enemy?
Yeah, where is he at?
Oh, okay, I see him. Nice crit, Gilliam. But LaRachel, I didn't save you. How are you talking to me? You're dead.
Yeah, you're dead. What are you doing here?
What are you doing? Well,
nice crit, Gilliam.
Well, apparently Dozel's in my team now.
Oh, what?
LaRachel is not. Oh boy, Soleil, hello. Hello, friend.
That's right, Tink against my archer.
Tink?